What's one of the biggest things you learned in hip hop?
The biggest thing I learned, when your moment come, be ready. Stop being where the hate is at, go where the love is at. But get some money, man. And live long enough to spend the money. Whoever somebody is today might not be who they is tomorrow.
That's a fact. 3 minutes can change somebody's life.
Somebody drop a record, next you know, they the hottest thing smoking, and you was acting like a weirdo, you know what I'm saying? That's your bag, you know? Everything important. Than the dopest dope you ever snorted. She sucking dick and doing flips and let her pee recorded. The niggas hate it. They mad I left them in the dust. On this money and this pistol in the mob we trust.
Feel it, baby. You know what it is. Wise baby, I'm in the building. And I ain't by myself. You know what I'm saying? We celebrating 50 years of hip hop. You feel me? We outside.
Yes, sir.
Don P.
What's popping with my dog YS, man?
You know, everything hood. You know what I'm saying? Everything good if it hood.
And we doing hood shit.
On hood clips.
You know
yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, I heard you ask me earlier, what's in him? And these condoms, these hood clips.
These is crazy, man. Hey, yeah. Listen, man. Wear the condom. I be trying to tell the homies, bro, wear the condom. This shit is important, man. You know what
and
I'm saying?
And these condoms
too
right here.
Too many reasons to wear the condom, man. But these.
These good ones.
These is hard right here.
You wear this and you'll get a pair of twins.
But what size is that?
I don't even know what size them is.
Oh my God.
You gotta use it at your own risk, though. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Oh shit.
They work in a different type of way. They actually get you, these condoms actually get girls pregnant. It's weird.
These the ones. I need one of these. I'm gonna take two.
Either way, look, we appreciate you being here right now with us, hanging out for real. Man, talk to me about your hood, man. Where you from?
Man, you know, I'm from Oakland, California, man. I'm right here in the Bay Area. Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to the town.
Yeah.
Shouts out to all the real ones out there, you know what I'm saying, in the Bay and all over the world, you know, but it's players where I come from in East Oakland, you know what I'm saying?
It's always a treat when players meet, you know what I'm saying?
Every single time, man, you know I'm going to pop mine and run my line, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh.
Oh, indeed, indeed. I got bars. At the end of the day, we just, you know, we just trying to keep it smooth for them, you know?
Yeah.
Real talk, man. I just want people to check the game and check Famous and really realize that, like, when they listen to the music, it's game in the music.
No, it's people don't listen to the game for game no more. They listen for the beat.
But they got to listen to some game, man, because people, shouts out to Short. Shouts out to Fody Water.
Yeah.
Shouts out to all the rappers that came, you know, before and laid down real game because they were spitting game in their music. And it kind of put you on the shit that you was dealing with in life. Because they was older guys, you know, the OGs. They was the older guys. You know
absolutely.
And they was out there in the traffic twisting and twirling and running them plays, you know. So they was in the midst of whatever was happening.
And
so why not listen to those guys?
That's what you're trying to, you know, kind of put over in your music as well, that game.
Where I'm at right now with it, I'm like, man, let me share these life experiences with the world. But mostly, you know, I want the little homies to be like, yo, bro, giving us some game. He ain't just trying to lead us astray. Trying to lead you to a bag, show you how to, you know what I mean, spit some game and really get you a nice one. You know what I'm saying? A nice female to be on your side.
Yeah.
You know, a nice chick, some baddies, you know. And then have a little fun too, you know. But get some money, man. And live long enough to spend the money, man.
That's the craziest part about it. It's like a lot of times, I don't know how it is out here in the Bay, and maybe you can help me with it, is, you know, I've seen it a lot happening in Florida where, like, people will do amazing things in hip-hop, right?
Right.
And they'll be bubbling in their city, and they get locked up.
Right.
Or they get shot, or they get killed. And it's like, man, we deserve that person for longer. You know what I'm saying?
You know what, though? I feel like people want to stick to the script of the hype sometimes. You know what I mean?
In hip-hop.
Yeah, well, they want to stick to
living up to the streets, like being a really street nigga what I rap about type shit.
Once you get a deal, once you get on, once you get something going, like, you should probably, like, try to think about the opportunity that you got in front of you.
Yeah.
And try to pivot off, you know what I'm saying? It's hard. I ain't saying it's easy. It's easier said than done, for sure. So, shouts out to my niggas that's in the streets and living that life, you know? I know that shit ain't easy, and I know it's hard to let it go. But if you're getting a bigger bag and you feeding your family, man, you got to think about that type of shit.
Because at the end of the day, I think sometimes artists can get so caught up in living what it is that they rap about too sometimes. How do I word this, right? Because there's some people that really live what they're talking about. Then there's some people trying to fit it into an image and then they
make
up their
it
own
up
situation.
Shit. Yeah, they make
you see
it
what
up
I'm saying?
Shit.
And then I realized, like, to really be successful, bro, and have your business together, you can't be doing that kind of shit too.
Nah, man. You know, that's one of the oldest, that's one of the oldest things they said in the book. Like, if you in the middle of war, you can't really make no money in the middle of war. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You got to be on point. You know what I'm saying? Like, to really just make it happen. Yeah, you got to be on your shit. You know what I'm saying? You can't be warring. You be losing money.
Yeah.
What the fuck, bro? You know, you got to hustle.
What's one of the biggest things you learned in hip-hop? Well, like, in this game, man, I learned this lesson, and it's been, like, valuable to me ever since.
The biggest thing I learned is when your moment come, be ready. always be ready. Just be prepared. You know what I'm saying? For whatever it is you're going to do. If you're going to do an audition, be ready. You know what I'm saying? Have a headshot. Have whatever it is that you got to have. You know, if you're going to, you know, do it, whatever. Whatever you're doing, dress the part, look the part, just be ready. You know, emotionally ready, be mentally ready. Just be ready for what you've been asking for. That's the biggest thing I learned, is to just be ready when your time comes, because you don't want to fumble in your moment. You know what I'm saying? So we've seen a lot of people fumble in their moment, right?
Yeah,
so, you know,
sure.
End of the day, it's like, be ready, you know, and have respect for everybody, because whoever somebody is today might not be who they is tomorrow.
That's a fact. 3 minutes can change somebody's life.
Real talk.
They get that song, and you be like, damn, that was bruh. Yeah, the way you was tripping. That
somebody
was
drop a record, next thing you know, they the hottest thing smoking, and you was acting like a weirdo, you know what I'm saying? That's your bag, you know? So I always respected everybody coming up, whoever they was, no matter what. You know what I'm saying? I still do that to this day. Like, that's just what it's about with me. I ain't, you know? We keeping it solid, man. We keeping it mob. But that's just mob shit. And we can share that type of mentality with, you know what I'm saying, with the world and shit. It's players worldwide around this motherfucker.
It's players worldwide. Come on, man. You know what I'm saying? It's where you from? Oakland, to be exact. Would you consider it safe?
Fuck no.
No.
Fuck no.
The look you just gave me, you like, did you just ask me that dumb dumbest shit? Like,
safe if you live there, if you from there, you know what I mean? It can be safe for you if you know where you're going, what you're doing. But if you just Dorothy lost in fucking, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Trying to find a yellow brick road, you might get fucked around. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I feel like, you know, if you ain't from there, then you know, you might want to find somebody you know that's from there before you be sliding through.
Okay, well, I guess that's a tip right there. I was going to ask you, what is a tip in staying safe in your hood?
Yeah, just, you know, go through there. Be smooth, though. Like, be smooth wherever you at, man. I'll be all over the place. All I'm saying is be smooth no matter where you at. Know your surroundings. Watch your surroundings. That's it. Pay attention. That's it. You know what I'm saying? You loud as motherfucker out there in somebody else's hood, you know?
Yeah, that ain't never good.
They might be paying attention
to
you.
Who is bro? What the fuck?
They might
who
start paying attention to you.
Yeah. don't bring attention to yourself.
Come on,
much.
Man. Just be smooth. That's all I'm saying. Like, you know? So that's what it's all about, you know? And not only that, have respect.
Move with respect.
Move with respect. Because if you respect somebody else's turf, you respect somebody else's ground, respect that, it might respect you. Respect yours and let you live. You know what I'm saying? Let you get some money.
Because
that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to get some money. We're trying to elevate. We're trying to take care of our families. And we're just trying to do this artist and entertainment shit. That's why I do it, bro. You know what I mean? I like money. I like money just as much as anybody else.
Yeah, right.
But at the end of the day, you know what I mean? Like, I do this shit because I love it. You know what I'm saying? I love the music. I love the vibe, and I love finding artists and people that's really dope, you know, before they ever get a chance, and have a conversation with them. If I could just tell them anything, you know what I mean, on their journey, that's the type of shit I be on. That's what I feel like, that's part of my purpose. You know what I'm saying?
That's a real shit. That's a real shit. So what does Don P have going on right now, man? What's up next for you?
Man, you know, I just dropped my project, self-titled album, Don P. Make sure y'all go check that out. That's out everywhere right now, Empire, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure.
You know, a couple features, whatever. Just go listen to the
big up to that.
Yeah. It's, you know, I've been working on a few projects, some acting stuff, you know what I mean? I just did the Freaky Tales movie, the Too Short movie. Yeah,
listen, man, I'm trying to be in the back of that thing. You know what I'm saying? Hanging out with you.
I've been doing the acting, man. You know,
that's a beautiful thing. Congratulations to you on that.
You know, that's really been taking off for me. I did the BET thing, like, you know what I'm saying? Tried out for their network and everything.
That's hard. That's hard.
So, you know, it's just me keeping the acting and the music and all the shit going. And, you know, I own a small business in Oakland. I'm just trying to keep my roots rooted in the Bay and just keep elevating, dog. Like, I feel like, bro, it's hard to stay out of trouble, but it's not that hard. You know what I'm saying? Like, once you decide, like, fuck all that shit, bro. I don't even care about all that extra shit. I'm not going to do none of that. I want to be part of that. I want to be where the money and the love is at. So go where the love is at. That's my other tip.
Go where the love is at, man.
You know what I mean? Stop being where the hate is at. Go where the love is at.
I had to learn that, too. Go where you appreciate it. Go where they love you. Don't be somewhere where they tolerate you.
Come on, bro. Be where they respect and love you. I go to LA, they love me out there. I go to Seattle. I go to New York. I go to Atlanta, anywhere like that. They love me. They treat me good. All these places. You know what I'm saying? I go all over through the Bay. They love me. So I'm not. I just go where I go where I'm loved. And then instead of trying to battle with people who want to be negative. You know what I'm saying?
Because,
bro, this music shit is for all of us. We supposed to all be happy to do this shit, from creatives to people that want to make videos, to art, the videographers, the graphic designer, everybody, this shit for all of us, bro. The dancers, this shit is for all of us. The girls, whoever just want to come listen to music, this shit is for all of us. Mm. So for us, we got to be creative and show love to each other in that perspective and respect each other. And I feel like that's how we're going to build this hip-hop culture back up to where it's supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? For real, though. Shouts out to all the big dogs like Drake and all them cats that do those tours and all the shit that they doing, right? It's like they found a way to really make it something more. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like for Bay Area artists, I would love to see a lot of Bay Area artists make it to bigger, higher levels like that. You know what I'm saying? That's what I want to see. If I could help, if I could be a part of that, or if I could be that nigga, either way. It's all about making that happen right here in the Bay. You know what I'm saying? So shouts out to the Bay. I love you. Thank you, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, well, we appreciate you coming through here, dropping these gems, man. It means a lot. Keep up the success. More life, more blessings to you. And shout out to the Bay, for real.
Man,
if you can look right in that camera and let them know who you is, and shout out the Hood Clips, we appreciate you, baby.
Come on, man. Hey, yo, I'm Don P. Make sure you go follow my YouTube, Don P Official, and watch all my videos. Follow all my links and shit. Hit me on the gram, whatever it is. But what you really need to do is keep it P. Don't ever fall off your square, and don't let suckers talk to you out your game. Shouts out to Hood Clips. This real mob shit, baby. You can't ride with us. These bitches smell the cookie smoke, they wanna vibe with us. If it's funk, we popping out, nigga, we sliding up. Time to whip us up a cake, then we divide it up.